शुभ नवरात्रि। I am Tripti Pandey, your today's host. I welcome you to Worldly Voice.
Ya Devi, Sarv Bhuteshu, Shakti Rupena Sthita.
Today is the third day of Navratri. On this day, the third form of Ma Durga, Ma Chandraghanta, is worshipped. According to the religious beliefs, Ma Chandraghanta is said to be the goddess who slays demon. It is believed that the mother has kept trident, sword, and mace in her hands to remove the sorrow of her devotees. The R-shaped crescent is made on the forehead of Ma Chandraghanta, due to which the devotees of Ma Chandraghanta are called Chandraghanta. In the worship of Ma Chandraghanta, the worshipper should wear golden or yellow color clothes and offer her white lotus and yellow rose garland. Ma Durga is offered milk or some other milk products. You can offer her almond kheer made up of milk. Almond kheer is a very tasty recipe, which can be also eaten during fasting.